Charlotte.
Always a little special when the title is on the line.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Y la primera entrada es Asuka. Vale, chicos, bienvenidos al directo. No puedo hablar muy fuerte porque ya es de noche. Haremos la segunda parte, nos quedan tres combates. Y este es el primero, Asuka contra Charlotte. Y la primera entre Asuka, la japonesa, la contendiente al título.
Her dominance, her unique appearance, and her unmistakable aura have all made Asuka one of the top competitors in the entire women's division. You know, I will never forget the first time I saw Asuka enter the NXT arena. She had so much buzz surrounding her debut, and I think it's safe to say Asuka has certainly lived up to her reputation.
One of the most dominant female superstars.
Y vamos a ver la campeona Charlotte. Ahí está.
Here comes the queen.
La campeona Raw Women's Champion Charlotte Flair.
Back at NXT, Charlotte was part of a group called the Four Horsewomen with Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Becky Lynch. Wow, has Charlotte evolved from those times? Many believe Corey Charlotte is the greatest of all time. When it comes to history, championships, and excelling inside the squared circle, nobody does it quite like Charlotte Flair. Multi-time pin maker, record setter, legend.
Vamos a ver. Va a anunciar el combate. Es un last man standing match.
Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan.
Ahí entra Asuka. No, hombre, no falles.
Introducing the champion from the Queen City, the Raw Women's Champion,
Charlotte Flair. Ya no falles ahora, Twitch. No falles ahora. Llega un nuevo directo. Okay. Vale. Vamos a ver cómo va. Ya estamos con los boches. Toma. Venga, Asuka. Buena. No. Joder con Asuka. Bueno.
Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're as dominant as this one.
Buena.
Hooked up. Ah, shit breaker.
Vale.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to
remember
that
the
championship opportunities truly are here in WWE.
Toma.
Could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger.
Qué buena.
Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
Sí, qué charla, tío. Charla es increíble. No.
Asuka turns it around.
Wow. ¿Qué ha pasado? What the fuck? Oh, Charlotte. Espero que se vea bien el directo. ¿Está?
Oh, this is not good at all. The
I don't have you walking funny. Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told that's been going on behind the scenes.
Charlotte's
Toma.
She's in the
be brutal.
To the outside where she has all the time in the world to do what she needs to do. I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky.
Charlotte ya dice, ya se cree que ha ganado. Se está yendo del cuadrilátero.
The champ has been of late. When you're that, you have every right to bow your chest out a little bit.
Charlotte burlándose. Vení, vení para acá. Vale. Se van a los vestuarios. Bueno, al backstage.
Place to be for the challenger. The challenger's championship aspirations are beginning to find a defense and quickly.
No falles.
Is going to continue.
Como odio que falle esto, tío. Uy, he fallado.
A concerned look on the face of the champ. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Capitana. Joder.
Devastating elbow.
Vamos.
She goes down hard. She's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
To finish this.
Venga, levanta.
She bait.
Sami Zayn. No puedo utilizar la caja. Pero sí la silla. Venga, tío.
She's in the zone now. She shows signs of life.
No.
She's showing a lot more than that. Was Charlotte with the spear. She got all of it there. The ref wasn't finished. She got her with a reversal.
Ya me está invirtiendo.
Nailed it. Oh, man. Vicious knee. The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
She's not looking good, guys, but we've seen her come back from worse in the past, and I'm willing to bet she can do it again here in this last man standing match.
Wendy Richter, Trish Stratus, Sherry Ma, Fabulous Moolah. So many great Hall of Famers help make the Women's Championship a prestigious prize. The Women's Championship has lived through many hiatuses over the years, but it's so great to see it back being defended here. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Clothesline!
Off with their head.
And here comes Charlotte.
One more shot. And
spear!
Come on.
Luego de este combate, haré otro.
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count. The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call. Combatants can't get up.
She can't take any more of this.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Esto, tío, me está dando mucho asco, tío. Y me hace Fincher, tío. Acuérdate que aquí son las manos de este match. No. Adiós.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. The referee is watching this one very closely.
Por fin. Y me invierte.
You want to turn away if you have a weak heart. And it's Charlotte with the reversal. Complete domination here.
Contra el coche.
What are they going to do? This won't end well.
Toma.
Saxton, you're not getting your rental deposit back.
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
Let the ref do his job.
Two.
These superstars wearing the wounds right now of what has been an absolutely thrilling matchup.
Six.
Hey, ¿por qué no se ha tirado?
Given the amazing shape these competitors are in, I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
Todavía no. Levanta.
No way she can survive.
Toma.
Spear.
Spear.
She just needs to finish her off. Wow, that one packed
Venga.
Even more punch than the last one. She hits here, this match is over.
The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her competition like this.
Amazing shape these competitors are in. I'm not sure it's even possible to keep one of them down for the 10 count.
No. Mierda.
Charlotte sure dodged that one. She did indeed. Here's Charlotte getting ready, guys.
Vamos. me invierte. Ah, no. Dios. Pero ¿cómo se levanta enseguida de eso? Esa es mi pregunta. Quitando. Y me echa a mí, tío. No, encima en eso. Encima en eso, tío.
Superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Menos mal que tengo tenacidad. Por si acaso fallo. Vale.
These superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. Asuka turns it around.
Me cago en Asuka, tío. Qué pesada.
The referee is watching this one very closely. At any moment, he'll have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up.
Brutal.
She reverses out of it, and not a second too soon. Close call there. We'll see how long she can keep it up. Oh, and she drops hard.
El movimiento me lo guardo para dentro. Venga. Sígueme.
This might be the one that ends it. I'll tell you what. This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Pepa, ¿qué te vas? Joder, Asuka. He visto Tortuga más rápido, en serio.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
No me lo puedo creer que me lo ha hecho. Sí, me lo ha hecho, sí.
No reason for that. And the beat goes on.
Venga, vamos para allí. Me he invertido.
One more. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Brutal lanza.
Is completely in favor of Charlotte now. She hits here, this match is over.
No, tío.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Ring rattling. Uh-oh, here we go.
No tiene inversas. Qué asco. No, y falló. No me lo puedo creer.
This match ain't over yet.
Vale, vayamos para adentro mejor.
Big elbow.
Ahí te
quedas. That was about as in your face as it gets.
Venga, quitaros.
BD we've seen just out so far here tonight. Charlotte is measuring.
Venga, levanta.
She can't take any more of this.
El cole grave. Voy aquí por acá.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Ven. Que tengo algo para ti. Tengo un regalo. A ver si te gusta. No me lo puedo creer. Bien. Dime que
si
lo vas a hacer desde la tercera cuerda, porfa, dime que le sale. Sería épico. Dios. Brutal. This is awesome. This is awesome. Vale, vamos a acabar con esto ya. No. No me lo puedo creer. Me lo invierte. Y no tengo inversas ahora. Vale, vale, menos mal.
Back in from the floor. She's got that gleam in
Venga.
Her eyes.
Levanta.
It was a setup.
Ya está, se acabó.
From behind, natural selection. She's back in full.
Se acabó. Hola.
Shot right to the stomach.
Hostia, vaya bugueo. Vaya bugueo. Vaya bugueo. Pero si le echa Fincher. No entiendo.
And this match is going to continue. And here comes Charlotte. We have seen her here. Charlotte with
Toma.
The spear. That should do it. Come on. Let the ref do his job.
Venga, levanta.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said. No me lo puedo creer.
Asuka turns it around. This match ain't over yet. What a stomp. Good grief. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Pero si le estoy dando inversas, tío. No tengo tenacidad, que es lo peor. Vale, vale.
Look out. Charlotte is measuring.
Vamos.
Asuka needs a miracle. Getting it done. And here comes
Charlotte.
Charlotte is measuring. One more shot and
no quería hacer eso, pero vale. Venga, tío. Vamos a acabar con esto ya de una vez.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron? Natural selection. And there it is, boys.
No te levantes, no me jodas. No se va a levantar. No se va a levantar. Al igual. No, no se levanta, no se levanta. Quiero creerme eso. ¡Eh! ¡Venga!
Look at Asuka go, my goodness.
¿Es en serio, tío?
By the Empress of Tomorrow. She's got it now.
¿A quién finche? Al igual, no. No. No tengo alternativa. No, no, ya está ganando Asuka. Ah, que sí podía.
The ref wasn't finished.
Se la quiere enganchar la pierna. Joder, le di demasiado pronto.
This match ain't over yet.
Bien. Buena.
Drops her with authority. Wow, that was intense.
Charlotte. No sé qué hacerle ya para ganar a Asuka, tío. Este combate se está haciendo 5 estrellas.
Incoming. Uh-oh, here we go.
No me lo puedo creer. Otra vez. Ya no, ya está, bueno. Sí, va más rápido.
Asuka turns it around.
Tío.
Look at Asuka go, my goodness. Stunning kicks by the Empress of Tomorrow.
Venga, más rápido. Más rápido, madre mía. Fernando Alonso.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Imposible.
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
Me falta esto, tío. Ganador Asuka es la nueva campeona. Guerrero.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
Me falta un poquito, tío.
This entire match was just one big highlight reel, and I didn't expect anything else.
Wow.
Here is your winner, the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
This one's over, folks. Asuka picks up the win.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
We may be in New Orleans tonight, but I assure you there was nothing easy about that win right there.
Ganador Asuka. Merecida victoria. Vamos con el siguiente combate. El penúltimo. Pues Universal Champion Roman Reigns defenderá su título ante Apollo Crew. Obviamente voy a ir con el perrote, con el jefe tribal. El jefe de la mesa. Mi jefe tribal. Vale, vamos allá.
The following contest is a no holds barred match and is for the SmackDown Universal Championship.
Y el primero en entrar es Apollo Crews.
Speed, power, agility. It's been said that Apollo has all the tools to be a big star in WWE. And Byron, you're just a tool. Apollo, absolutely unbelievable athlete that has fought and scratched and clawed for everything he has achieved in his life. One thing I can tell
you, though, Polo.
Apollo is fired up.
Que podría ganar hoy ante Roman Reigns, pero lo va a tener muy difícil. Ahí está. El jefe tribal. Roman Reigns.
Here comes the big dog.
Ahí está Roman Reigns.
Cannot be broken. shoulders and will continue to do so well into the future.
Well, Roman has that swagger. Roman has that confidence. And Roman has that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me,
ahí está el cachote.
Good luck with that. Go ahead, Byron, try.
I'm good.
One of only two men in history to beat The Undertaker at WrestleMania. And well on it.
No, sorry. Ahí está. El WWE Universal Championship.
Introducing the challenger from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Ahí está, Apollo Crews.
Introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the SmackDown Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Ahí está, levantando su título.
What a night!
Vamos a ver Roman Reigns contra Apollo Crews. Y empieza ya.
Roman Reigns is so dominant, so powerful,
bueno,
so dangerous. He's an unstoppable
Apollo
physical force that backs down from no one.
Vamos.
Oh man, this is going to be great.
Roman Reigns calls
venga
the ring his yard, and I don't expect him to give it up tonight.
Well, the big dog's on the
house.
I wouldn't want to be in his sights right now.
You gotta believe this one's over.
¿Con quién cree que estás? ¿Con quién crees que estás?
Roman Reigns.
El jefe. Ya. No.
A lot of people are saying the champion has never looked better, but that doesn't mean we can't see an upset here tonight. Shoulder tackle.
Mira, mira cómo roza el jefe se va. Bueno.
Apollo
no.
Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
Apollo no,
as Byron was talking earlier about the champ being a heavy favorite here tonight, I couldn't help but think back to the night Santino Morella defeated Umaga for the Intercontinental Championship in 2007. I don't think there was a person alive who thought Santino had even a sliver of hope.
Yeah, including Santino himself. But hey, as the old saying goes, anything can happen in the WWE.
As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Venga, tío, qué farsa. Qué farsa. Ya, porque no puedo dar inversos.
What impact?
Now it's Roman on his heels. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, got the shoulders down.
And
Roman Reigns gets out quickly. Not even close. What a stomp! Good grief!
No.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
He's got him on his heels and shows no
shame.
Good night.
What's
he gonna do now?
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Dios, se gasta muy rápido.
Absorbing some offense here. Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing
around. Email inversa.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Email inversa.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
No puede ser tan deprisa. Qué email inversa.
So agile.
Bueno, bueno, Roman Reigns está con problemas, eh.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
Demuestra, jefe.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Todo lo que sube, baja.
Trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's gonna want to make some changes if he wants to stay in it.
A maneuver like that is a great way to turn the tables. A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Look at this. Cross body.
Buena. Ahí está. Roman Reigns.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Yeah. First.
I would not be showboating if I were in the shoes of Apollo Crews.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Ben? Ven o te hago baja.
Vamos.
El jefe tribal. El jefe de la cabeza.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Cargando ese puño. Se viene. Toma.
Game set match. This one is over.
Cargando lo que es.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Down to the floor.
Ven aquí, ven aquí. Este es poco para lo que te voy a hacer.
Tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Ven.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Mira, está haciendo fotos. Drop bottom.
Man, oh man. That's what he was looking for.
This is awesome. This is awesome. Incredible.
Looks like both these superstars
have se levanta todavía.
Something to keep themselves
ven aquí, ven aquí.
Going here
te levantas todavía.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is. Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
Ven, ven, ven. Bueno, te voy a enseñar lo que es el jefe. Toma. No.
Apollo Crews able to avoid damage. Apollo Crews able to avoid damage.
Espérate que se. Apollo Crews se revela.
comes up big with a reversal. And it's reversed.
Bueno. Bueno.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Toma. Super puño.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Toma.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Ben.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning
aquí.
Of the end.
Toma.
There's no toppling the Roman Empire tonight. Shoulders down.
Venga, venta. Uno. Dos, tres, ganador, Roman Reigns, y sigue siendo el campeón universal.
Now let's take a look back at some of the great action.
El jefe tribal.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell.
Pues ya solo queda el main event, chicos.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Wow, yo creo que ya no sabía ni dónde estaba. No acaba con Apolo. No acaba con Apolo. A ver qué hay por aquí. No te vi.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Hola. Vamos, levanta.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
Oh, destroy your face.
Ahí está, Apollo, y iba a decir Apollo Crew, Roman Reigns, dominando. Pues vamos con el My Event ya. Para terminar el directo. Bobby Lashley defiende su título ante Jinder Mahal. Puede haber hecho Pio Chip. Vamos allá. Último combate.
The following contest is a last man standing
match.
And it's for the WWE Championship.
Está Jinder Mahal.
incredible what this man has accomplished in his career. The modern day Maharaja. Former WWE champion and one of the hardest working superstars today. Just look at his body.
Well, no one will ever accuse him of
being the most popular superstar in WWE. And accomplishments have been exceptional. Byron, there are 1.3 billion people in India who worship the ground that Mahal walks on.
Y entra Bobby Lashley, el campeón de la WWE.
WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action. This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Qué grande Bobby Lashley. A las 7, vale.
Introducing the challenger from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds. Jinder Mahal. Introducing the champion from parts unknown, weighing in at 241 pounds, he is the WWE champion, Bobby Lashley.
Ahí está Bobby Lashley.
What a night.
No soy tonto. Un momento, chicos. Vale. Chicos, bueno, al final del directo os lo digo. Estoy, tío. Vale. Vamos con este combate y luego os digo. Cuando terminamos este combate, luego os digo lo que va a pasar mañana. ¿Qué hace Jinder? ¿Ven? ¿Ven? Venga. ¿De qué huyas de mí?
What's coming next? Taking
the time. Toma. Bueno, a ver Jinder si reacciona, ¿eh? Bueno, está dominando impresionantemente Bobby Lashley. Jinder Mahal está teniendo oportunidad. Ojo, Jinder Mahal. ¡Ojo! Por fin lo tira. Pobre Jinder, tío. Lo que va a sufrir. Isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
Thunderous slam.
Oye, le da yo antes. Bueno, la fuerza que tiene Jinder.
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape. And from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
I heard the same thing, Saxton. Once in the morning, then again at night after the show.
Vale.
Which makes me wonder when the champ actually sleeps, if at all.
¿Sí? If you ask me, fellas, this championship match is among the most highly anticipated that we've seen in quite some time.
Ooh, what impact.
Toma.
The champ's on the defensive now. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight. I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Like you, Corey, I've had this championship match on my radar for quite some time. And so far, I think it's safe to say that it hasn't disappointed.
No, it definitely hasn't, Michael, which is saying something.
Venga.
Considering fans' expectations.
Bueno, socio Bobby Lashley.
I can tell you that they saw this as a potential match of the year candidate. And so far, I think it's delivered. This
might be it. Mira, 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 ¿qué? Hace una forma más dominante. Vamos. Levanta.
We've seen champions head into going for the big one.
Facebuster.
Man, that was vicious. That
one brutal. Venga, tío, qué falso.
Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of
invertido, tío.
Talk man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You are so right, Michael. That was great, of course, though. It wasn't so great for the Honky Talk man who ended up losing.
Recordad que este es un Last Man Standing.
Seconds.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
A ver. Ven acá.
Up against the barrier now. He's fighting back here.
I expect. Me he invertido.
Nobody controls the pace of a harsh impact. Victory is on the horizon.
Socio. Tiene un interpersonal. Me invierte. ¿Cómo no? ¿Dónde vas? Toma.
Fua.
Lo trata como si nada, tío.
Trouble here. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys. He's making a statement here with this attack.
¿Ven? Toma. Madre mía. Toma.
Championship on the line. You gotta believe this one's over.
Esto no acaba.
Back in from the floor. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Look at this.
No. No, no, que me hace su finche. No.
Just a nasty headbutt. Two. Here we go.
Ven aquí. Imitando a Cesaro. Ya sabéis qué es. Ah, da vueltas.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship.
Madre mía.
So far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A game.
Oh, distance there, but he's got to capitalize now.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Superstar Herman to destroy, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the goal is on the line.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now.
And
I
think a ver.
Herman is a desire to be a part of history.
Hostia. I think he's
anticipating a title change.
Lidl, no sé ni cómo.
Cool your jets, Saxton. Let's not go crowning a new championship yet. There's still
Toma.
Plenty of match to go here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
MMA. Creo que se ve baja. Ven. Toma. O encima en las caderas, tío. Que eso sé que tiene que doler. Madre mía, le está desclosando. Tiene bajar mira la sangre. Vale. Madre mía, lo que te espera. Perdona, pero este no tiene remate de aéreo. Sí que tendrá, no me jodas. Ah, en planche. Vale. Vale. O sea que no me sirve. Ven, afuera. Mire, 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 tío. Madre mía. Toma. Chinde Mahal ya no sabe ni dónde está ya. Sal. O te doy el libro. Te lo he dicho. Te lo he dicho. No te quitas.
Hostia. The champ in defensive mode here. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
His outlook is not looking good right now, guys. And I think it's safe to say his chances.
Te he dicho, si no te quitas.
Tonight are slipping away with each shot he absorbs.
Looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
No, dude. No.
Too quick for him there. He's known to have good stamina. See if he can sustain
Venga.
This effort.
Levanta.
He's looking at it.
Por favor, no me inviertas. Abajo.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Oh, it'll be hard for Mahal.
Venga, ¿y esto?
Don't count him out yet.
¿Por qué no me sale? Hola. ¿Por qué no me sale? Perdonad, pero quería hacerle el Boston este. Tengo dos finishers y estaba River en pie. Entiendo.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Uy, en la escalera
encima.
Mira, ya está todo muy corto.
The champ needs to hurry here. Uh-oh, he's in trouble.
Vamos. Levanta. Ya está, la desplazó. Cuenta lo que quieras, que no se lo va a levantar. Vamos, público. No se levanta ni queriendo. Ahí está. ganador y sigue siendo el WWE Champion Bobby Lashley. Vaya May Event de 5 estrellas. Y luego estaba la lanza, el spear. Brutal.
Picking up the win here. And talk about displaying a never say die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Bueno chicos, aquí acaba el directo de hoy. Lo que iba a decir hoy, en verdad iba a decir mañana, pero ya estamos miércoles aquí en España. A ver, esperas un momento, Vale. Hoy habrá directo a las 5 de la tarde, no va a ser de la mañana. Habrá un modo carrera de lo que salga en la votación. Lo que no me seguís en Twitter, ya podéis ir siguiéndome. He hecho la encuesta, está la opción del Bradford City de hacer el segundo episodio, de hacer un nuevo modo carrera con el Barcelona, con el Malmo, con el Sardegna o con el Dockart. Con el Doncaster Rover o con el Juventude, que es un equipo de Brasil. Votad lo que queráis y el que gane de esta acción lo haremos a las 5, ¿vale? Y luego a las 5 y media nos haremos al jugador del Everton que está en desafíos. Y además, cuando vayamos a terminar el directo, abriremos nuestros rojitos del Food Champion de la semana pasada, de este domingo, que acaba en rango 2. Vale, así que nos vemos en el siguiente directo.